Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to select individual files or multiple files in File Explorer. And I'm on my Windows desktop here, and I'm just going to select File Explorer, and I'm already in one of my folders. Now in here I've got lots of different types of files. I've got movie files and I've got JPEGs. What I'm going to do first is right click on the mouse and select New Folder, and I'm just going to create a new folder, and I'm just going to call this Photos. I'm just going to go to the View pane at the top and select Details, just so it's easier to view. And then I'm going to sort it by the Type column. And I want to select all the JPEG files. So what you do is hold down the Shift key on the keyboard and then go to your mouse, select the top file that you want, and then select the bottom file that you want, all the time still holding the Shift key down. Then click on the right button on the mouse, and then you can select either Cut or Copy. I'm going to select Cut. And then paste it into the Photos folder. There is another way to cut and paste the contents, and I'll show you that shortly. Now if we go back to the root folder, I'm just going to create another new folder. So right click on the mouse, click on new folder, and I'm just going to call this Bits I Want to Keep. And now I'm just going to select specific files that I want. So what you do is hold down the Control key, keep that pressed, and on the mouse select the files that you want. So I'm selecting these four. Then right click on the mouse, click on Cut or Copy. I'm going to click on Cut, and then right click on the folder you want it to, and then click on Paste. And that has now moved those to that folder. Now there is another way that you can move the files to the folder, and I'll show you that now. So I've got all my JPEGs selected here. Now on the mouse, if you hold down the left button and then drag it to the folder that you want it to go to and then release, this will actually just move all those file contents that you've selected into that folder that you've just dragged them to. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.